I think it was 2012, and it was following my transplant, and I, part of the protocol is that you have to kind of avoid people and germs and for a good solid 3 months. And so that kind of created a strong feeling of being trapped. And that's really the essence of the song, is not only just being trapped in the house post-transplant, but just in my life at that time. And it took the band many different formations of band members, and I finally think that we actually have recorded a version of it that I really do like, and actually Josh recorded it for us, so kudos to Josh for, you know, creating an environment where people can really do their craft and feel supported.
All I did was take the cat litter out of the room, that's all I did.
You did. But it really, I mean, it took 5 years to get it to where it's at today, and it's been the hardest song for us to finish, I guess. And it, rightfully so, is called 92 Days.
Just the same.
I was just playing stuff, I don't know.
I love it.